I am A.A. Fox, and I am so excited to be here to talk to you about why I'm running for the 35th Council District. I think this is one of the most important races that is happening around the city because we are talking about the most important issue that's facing so many New Yorkers, and that's housing. As many of you probably are experiencing, like I have friends or family or neighbors who've had to move out of this community because they just couldn't afford to live here anymore. And some of you might be wondering how long you feel like you can hang on. This is the most important issue that we must address and we must take care of. And I believe that our local government and our councilwoman is failing us on this issue. The developers have, just like she said, have looked at this community. It's glitzy, it's glamorous, this is where it's happening, and they are taking over this community, and they are building, and they do not have our community in mind. They want to build a community, and we do not fit in it. And that's what's happening. And they tell us, you know, this is just how it is. Development happens, New York changes, you know, get over it, move on, get with the program. But that is not true. That's not okay. We don't have to participate in that, and we don't have to say it's okay. We do have power, and that power begins on September 12th. We can send someone to City Hall who really speaks for our voice. We have the power to send someone who's not in the pocket of developers. We have the power. We have the power to send someone who has not forgotten who she is working for.
Hello.
That's right.
And we have the power to send someone who is willing to fight tooth and nail to protect what is so valuable about this community, us, all of us. I think that housing is actually a human right. We shouldn't be talking about it as something that we should provide. It is the single most important thing to this community, and it will determine whether or not we survive. So I have fought for this community for 10 years as a member of Community Board 8, as a founder of a political club, and I will take that fight to City Hall, and I look forward to taking that fight to City Hall and making sure that we actually get what we deserve. Issue, but there are other issues facing this community. One of them that I care deeply about is environmental concerns. How many of you remember a couple of months ago there was a school in the district that was found to have lead in the classroom, in the drinking water in the classroom? This is a kind of disregard that I believe our community gets by the city. You all know how powerful, how important lead and how damaging lead can be for our young people. But we have abandoned our young people. They're at schools with lead. They're living in homeless shelters. They are suffering. Their schools are not being properly resourced. And so our kids, our next generation, is not going to thrive. It's not going to be as successful because they are fighting basic things that other parts of the city, other communities are not dealing with. So these are the things that we need to take the lead on. I went out and collected petition signatures demanding that the state do an investigation, take over what is happening, because DOE cannot be trusted to reach out to parents and to properly investigate what happened and repair it. That's the kind of leadership that we need to have here. Someone who is willing to fight, who is willing to get in everybody's face, and who will not let these kinds of things that damage our children, damage our future, continue. So that's why I'm running. I'm A.A. Fox. Thank you.